my dear kids and parents, hope you all are doing very well at your home. So today we are continuing with our literary work on book number 3. Okay, so what you will do, you will take out your book number 3, okay, and be ready with your pencil and eraser. Okay, yeah, so which page you will go today? You will go to page number 7, page number 7, okay. And what is the topic? It's number 13. आज हम सीखेंगे नंबर 13. सो विच नंबर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न? यस, 1, 3, 13. ओके, सो शैल वी स्टार्ट? यस. ओके, सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट? काउंट द नंबर ऑफ बीज. हमने इसके पहले कहा, कौन से नंबर तक हमने सीखा है? टिल विच नंबर वी केम टू नो अबाउट? यस, टिल नंबर 12. सो 13 जाने के पहले सिंपली हम है ना फटाक से 0 टू 12 तक बोलेंगे. आर यू रेडी? यस. सो शैल वी स्टार्ट? यस. 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. ओके, वंस अगेन. 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Okay? Yes. So 10, 11, 12. Okay, sorry, 11, 12. Okay. Yes, so humne kaun se number tak sikha tha? Till number 12. And today we are going to learn number 13. So after 12, 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay. Yes, so our first part is count the number of beads. Either hum, as aapko pata hai, as you can see on your page, some beads are given, and what we have to do, we have to count and say how many beads are there. So are you ready? Yes. So shall we start? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. नीचे की तरफ आना. 11, 12, 13. Right? ऊपर के बीच एक स्ट्रिप में 10 बीजेस आ गए. And to the down there are 3. So 10, 11, 12, 13. So there are 13 beads. How many beads are there? There are 13 beads. Again we will count once again. Ready? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So there are 13 beads. 1, 3, 13. Okay? 3 comes under units, 1 comes under tens. Okay? 1, 3, 13. T, H, I, R, T, E, E, N. T, H, I, R, T, E, E, N. 13. Got it? Yes. So, अभी आपको पता चला कि how you have to count and how you have to find out how many beads, right? अच्छे से करना, okay? Good. Coming to the next part, that is trace and write the numeral. हमें क्या करना है? We have to trace, then we have to write the numeral. Which numeral? Which number? 13, right? 1, 3, 13. Okay. So, coming again to the tracing part, blue line, you will be given gray dots and tracing dots. So, you will trace it on the dots. Okay. So, one to aapko pata hai, hai na? Yes, it's a small standing line. You have to cover the first box, okay? And 3, next box pe likhna hai. So, how you will write 3? Yes, you will draw, touch the gray dotted line. Then you will cover that full box and will touch the last blue line. And you got number 13. 1, 3, 13. After writing that, leave a box, leave another box, next box. Then from the next one, you will write it again, you will trace it again, okay? 1, 3, 13. Understood? Yes. So, Okay, you will follow the gray dot and you will start from that gray dotted blue line. Okay? Yes. So first wheel's number 1. For 13, first number is 1 and the second number is 3. Understood? So we got 13. 1, 3, 13. Okay? Okay, once again. So again, after writing that 3, leave a box. Then from the next gray dotted line, you will start writing. Okay? 1, 3, 13. Understood? Yes. So in the same way, you will complete that remaining writing part also very neatly. Okay? Okay, fine. So, aapko samajh mein aaya na ki how you have to count number 13, how you have to count these beads and find out how many beads are there, hai na? Yes, so hum count karne ke baad hume kitne beads mila? Yes, we got 13, number 13 beads are there, no? There are 13 beads, okay? And after that, we done the tracing part and the writing part, okay? Yes, so aap kya karenge? You will finish this page, number 7. नीटली अच्छे से फिनिश करना, नीट वर्क चाहिए मुझे और मस्त लिखना, ओके? समझना और पापा मम्मी को भी आप सुनाना, आप ये काउंट करके उनको भी बोलना कि हाँ मम्मा ये तो 13 बीड्स है ना, तो आप 1 से लेके 13 से, यू विल काउंट फ्रॉम 10 टू 13, इसमें 0 नहीं है, इट्स ओके, बट व्हेनेवर यू काउंट एट 0, ओके ओके, सो यू विल काउंट एंड यू विल मेक योर पेरेंट्स टू हियर दैट काउंटिंग आल्सो, ओके? यस, सो after finishing the work, click the picture of this page number 7 and send it to me. Okay? Neat work. Okay? Yes. So, I hope you understood the topic number 13. Right? So, thank you so much, my dear kids and parents. Stay safe at home.